crusher in action. You heard the thing get speared, relieving any kind of air pressure in the drum. I think the cycle time is about 45 seconds. And then we'll see at the end what we get. And let's see what we have wrought. And there is a flattened drum ready to be shipped off.